make a slight adjustment. Our next piece in the program is going to be Ubi Caritas. And firstly, let me tell you that we are glad that you are here. The audience keeps getting bigger and bigger every time we have a concert, and it's wonderful to see. We've put in a lot of good, solid work this spring with solo and ensemble, and then state solo and ensemble with some Manitas going down, and now this concert has come together. And with yesterday, man, yesterday was fun. And now we're back today and ready for a good end to our spring semester or beginning of our second 9 weeks, depends on how you look at it. Ubi Caritas.
Aleluya.
getting excerpts from the Bi-County concert, which was supposed to be last night, but due to unforeseen weather circumstances, Manitas wasn't able to perform some of the pieces. So you'll get to hear some of their selections from that, as well as our next group, Concert Choir. So tonight, we're going to ask that when the time comes for you to be interactive, that you do so, because without you, a couple of our pieces don't actually make sense. So we're gonna need your help. I hope you're okay with that. If you're not, well, mandatory volunteerism is great. Our first piece, though, is Johnny has gone to a soldier. It's a piece about military time and a story of Johnny, a soldier who has gone to war and is telling the tale in his last letter. We hope you enjoy. Section of the auditorium. Please do what they're doing. You don't have to get out of your seat. And it'll be fun. And you don't have a choice because you're here in your mind for the next 40 minutes. Okay. So, again, the more people we have interacting and doing, the better this will be and the cooler it'll feel when we walk away from it.
Listen to the rain. Fields, there comes a breath of new mown hay. sycamores, the candle lights are gleaming on the banks of the Wabash far away. Through the sycamores, the candle lights are gleaming on the banks of the Wabash far away.
Ago. This is the piece that my wife played for her service, but it also combines one of my favorite musicals, Sound of Music. So we get not only the little significance for me, but the well-known Climb Every Mountain. So as we get here, I just walk off stage crying, you understand, but I'm going to hold it together. But the message behind both of these songs, you'll never walk alone, no matter what mountain you have, no matter where life takes you, you will always have a purpose, there's always a plan.
Don't be afraid.
so much for coming, and we look forward to having you back on May 14th, a Sunday afternoon, because of TRC Track Conference, in May. Thank you. Have a good evening.